Hey guys, what's up? How you guys doing? Hope everyone is wonderful. Yeah. Today I'm gonna be playing as a police PIA. So I'm gonna just pretend like he's an agent instead of a PIA, but whatever. We got this unmarked Camaro right here, made by Potato, Mr. Potato. I've used this only once, I think. This is my second time using this, but it look beautiful too. And he's gonna be playing in the morning time too, since I'm recording this in the morning time. We're gonna go ahead and get this started. Let them know we are available for some call outs. Yes, sirree. And I'm gonna go ahead and get my vehicle once this dude. Oh, he's frozen. Shoot. I hate when he does that. He like freezes. Alright, there we go. Wait, nope. I forgot something. I forgot to get me some armor for the back. Alright, there we go. I got my guns. Yep. All right, good to go.
Attention, Unit 1, Lincoln.
And we already got a
We
shoplifting in
have
progress.
44 and Strawberry.
All right, so we got a shoplifting in progress, so we're gonna head down to Strawberry Discount Store. All right, hopefully these cars pull over for me. I've noticed all these police cars recently have the yellow lights, amber lights. Alright, come on, truck. This huge truck in my way. Alright, finally got him away. Right, let's try to hurry up and get there. Hopefully, the guy does not have a weapon. If he does, then we might need to call some backups. Hopefully, the clerk is alright. Let me stop doing the siren so he don't know I'm coming. I'm a part. I'm gonna block this off right here. I'm gonna see if I can see the guy from right here. I don't see it. Oh, he's in the back. Alright. Never mind. They said he wanted those. Alright, he's not robbing this third. Well, he is, but he's not robbing it at the same time. Hey, officer, this scumbag is in the back. Alright, so he's in the back. Alright. Alright, so let me know what happened, man. Alright, good day, officer. Glad you're here. I'm glad I'm here, too. This person here tried to steal some items from here. I haven't had dealing with this person before. We intended to ban him from the store, though. Alright, so you guys don't want to arrest him. You just want to ban this guy. Alright, so I can do that if he actually was attempting to steal. So he says they're lying. Alright, man, so what's your side of the story then? Get dedicated security. Why does it matter, man? I need to head over downtown to get my free stuff now. Shoplifting isn't a crime. These retailers are the criminals here. Haven't you seen the recent prices, officer? No wonder shoplifting is so common, Scrooges. But I was doing nothing, just nosing around. This guy's lying. I don't know, man. He basically admitted to stealing, but then lied at the end. So I'm gonna arrest him. If you guys think I shouldn't arrest him, or should I just send him on? But just comment down below and let me know. But I'm gonna go ahead and arrest this guy, cause he kind of, oh shoot, excuse me, he kind of admitted to it. Alright, so down on the ground, man. Like, down on the ground, man. Yeah, you're under arrest, man. You basically admitted to shoplifting, man. I can't have that. Oh shoot, and everything glitched out. That was strange. Okay, I'm walking an invisible guy out. Oh, there we go. Not sure why that glitched out, but okay. Alright, I'm not able to put you in my vehicle, so what I'm gonna do is search you right quick. And also get a unit to pick you up. Alright, this guy had nothing on him, so that's pretty good. Alright, we're just gonna wait for your transport to come pick you up now. Alright, where's he at? Oh, there he is. Alright, your transport has arrived, so he's gonna get you for me. Or she's gonna get you for me. Alright, thank you, miss. I already searched him, so you're good on that. Alright, miss, you didn't have to walk all the way up there. I could have moved my car easily. I guess you want to walk. Alright. Who, me? Alright, let me move it for her, because I don't know. Oh, never mind. She got him. All right. All right. Let me go ahead and talk to them and let them know I'm going to arrest them. So, man, I just need to talk to the security guard right quick. All right. So we are going to arrest him. Thank you for calling me, and you guys have a nice day. Alright, so he's been picked up good. I look at the door, I forgot they still didn't fix the door on this vehicle. I guess the store closed is going on a lunch break.
Citizens report an assault on a civilian on Adams Apple Boulevard.
I'll let somebody else take that. It's not really my agent type. Little officer, you can choose that. Unless I'm a correctional officer, that's another story. Shoot. But yeah, also if you guys want to see other stuff, just comment down below and let me know what kind of videos you guys would like to see, like Border Patrol and all that. I would have did a helicopter one, but I don't know how to drive the helicopter and then aim it onto the come on, dude, why are we stopping in front of me? But my friend Team Wolf, he taught me how to get a dog, so I might be doing canine units fast. Maybe soon. Yeah, this whole time I was supposed to be pressing G to get the dog, and I didn't even know that. Next to him, I do though. Alright, so we got one in the van, I think. Oh no, they all in the van. Oh, shots fired. Alright, so they are armed, so let's call NOS Air Support. Some SWAT units. Yeah, sorry for my voice, I just woke up as well. Alright, I don't know who that is right there, but okay. Oh, they got the prison transport. I don't know why they got the prison transport helping on this. Oh, okay. Oh really, SWAT? That's how you feel it? Alright, man, I see how it is. Hey, yeah, they got the look, they got the prison transport and all that. I'm not sure what's back there, but I'm gonna have to, ooh, shots fired. I gotta try to get in front of them. I get the driver. Make sure I get the driver. Oh, ooh, she got a gun too. Okay. All right, that's one more guy left. I think they got him though. I know he's trying to run. Oh no, they got him. All right, they got him. They got her. All right, good job, guys. Alright, so we got a great coroner for the other people. Those two were in custody. The driver's dead and the passenger's dead. Oh wait, no, that's not the passenger, that's the back seat guy. Anyway, we're gonna go search this vehicle too, as well. Just in case they have anything illegal in here that we need to know about. Oh yeah, we can't take that right now, we're not available. Alright, so you found a collection of car keys and a shaved key. Alright, interesting. Alright, let's go ahead and get this vehicle out of here. Alright, coroner's coming to pick up these dead corpse. Alright, you guys can kill your sirens. Kill your sirens. Kill your sirens. I'm getting on my nerves. Did you see this transport vehicle I replaced? It looks so beautiful. I forgot who made this vehicle though. And I actually get off of the Grand Theft Auto 5 mods. Who are they shooting at? Don't shoot at the corners. Come on, guys. They're really shooting that corner. What are you shooting that corner for? What they do to you? Alright, my cops are rogue. They shooting that corner for no reason. Come on, man. Come on, lady. Get out the vehicle. Yo. Hey, get out the vehicle. Get out the vehicle, miss. You just gotta hit somebody. Go. Go free. You can go. Go. Get out of here. This is chaotic. I'm gonna let these officers handle this. Saw me never on scene, so. Oh, that was my sirens on the whole time? Alright, the tow truck arrives though. But the vehicle's gone. I don't know where it went. Look, they're shooting at nobody. Let me get through. Thank you. These cops are rogue. I didn't even hit the back of my vehicle too. No. I'm gonna go check out this thing. I don't even know. I didn't even know I was in a pursuit. Who am I in a pursuit with? Dang, they all the way over here too. I also want a criminal. I'm gonna go ahead and check this out. I'm not sure what's up with this. Oh, stop in front of me. Come on, man. Why you gonna stop in front of me? Excuse me. Yeah, when I ever do a live stream, I'm probably gonna go do a live stream so I get my camera. At least I get 100, you know, people watching. Ooh, almost hit them. Alright, but yeah, I'm again, when I do my live stream, I don't know if I'm gonna do my first live stream with a camera or my second live stream with a camera. Yeah, pull over, thank you guys. I really appreciate those who know how to drive by pulling over to the curb and not cutting me off. And they're trying to escape on the airport. Like this guy right there, swerving back and forth. Alright, where he at? He up top? There's no way this guy was able to run all the way over here. No way, possible. Is he getting shot? Oh yeah, he is getting shot. Hey dude, stop. Stop running, man. Dang, they light him up. Why are they lighting him up? Alright, stop, man. Stop. Oop. It looked like he was gonna run. My bad. It looked like, come on. Let me hurry up and get him before the. No, I'll kill him. I don't want them to kill him. He's unarmed too. Alright, get on the ground for me, man. Get down. Hey, we're gonna need some take you to the hospital. What's up with this vehicle's disappearing and stuff? I don't even know. If you guys know how to fix this disappearing stuff, let me know in the comment sections too. That's herky. Alright, I'm gonna get this transport to take you to the hospital. Let me search you just in case though. Alright, good. You had nothing on you. Let me turn my sirens off. Look, see, my whole front disappeared for no reason. I don't know why this is. I don't know if this is a glitch. Let me see if I can fix it. Maybe that worked. Maybe that was the problem. Alright, transport's arriving on scene. Alright, there you go. Okay, he's going around. Don't know why they're going around when they could have simply just turned this way. Alright, anytime transport, anytime. You got a skull, huh? I wonder what he was running for, though. What's his name? Running from the cops like a moron. Alright, transport is swerving back around. Hopefully they can hurry up and pick this guy up. Oh, wow. That was crazy. He just teleported. Oh, I got a wanted felon in my area? Where at? Over there? Oh, is that runway 1? So he's inside the airport. It says he's inside the airport. What's up with this guy? Let me speak to him right quick. He's marked, so What's up, you guys? You found the guy? No? I just marked for no reason? Okay. I need to get inside the airport, though. I gotta get right there, too. Alright, so we got a wanted felon inside the airport. I'm just gonna open up. No? I'm gonna have to slowly, so I don't break it. Nope, too late. Oh, too late. Oh, well. Alright, let's look. Wait, where'd the guy go? Oh, he's behind me now. Oh, wait, no, he's inside behind me. That's what it is, yeah. Alright, so he's over here. Alright, now I don't think he knows we're coming from, unless he sees the helicopter. Oh, this dude's going far away. I don't even think he's in here now. But he said he was on runway 1. He must have left. He must have exited. Oh, wait, that's him? Nope, never mind. I got him. Yeah, I got you now, man. Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp. They gonna try to run for me. Come on, man. I got a Camaro versus your Lambo. But you ain't fast, though. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can take this guy on myself. Okay. Lambo might be a little bit faster. Yeah, go ahead, pull over, man. He ain't gonna stop, bro. Oh, okay. Oops, he did stop. He knew I was gonna ram into his vehicle. That's why I would. But he... Okay, his vehicle might be a little bit faster. I might need some units here. Where my air support go? Even though I don't really need it, since I can clearly see him. Hey, really, Jonah? Oh yeah. Did he really just try to do that? Oh yeah, I got you now, man. Alright, go ahead and get out of the vehicle for me, man. Yep. Wow. You work here and you stole a Lambo just to drive around here, man. You crazy. Oh, you must have got spotted at work and stole somebody's Lambo. Really, dude? Alright, let's get this transport. Let's get a transport here. Come over here. Come over here right quick, man. I'll search you right quick. Alright, let me search you right quick. Make sure you got no weapons on you. Alright, so. Pick this button, I can't. I don't even see him. Let me turn off my sirens. I'm not sure where they went. Are they even coming? I don't even think they coming, man. You might be stuck out here because I can't take you. I ain't got no room. Try to search his vehicle though. That was dumb of me. Why would I search it by gate, right? Shoot. Why his vehicle disappeared? Alright, now I hear him. I thought I heard him. Are they not coming for this guy? Or what? Don't tell me I have to transport him. No, I'm not available right now. We have vehicles racing on Greenwich Parkway. Shoot, I can't even take this guy. Let me see if I can. I shouldn't, but I got no other choice. Because he can stab me any time. Yeah, it's not letting me. Shoot. It's telling me I gotta get up. Freaking vehicle temporarily. Alright, so I got a temporary vehicle just to transport this guy because I'm not gonna let him walk free. I think we're gonna do it in our police, I mean, not police, our prison bus too. Let's go, man. Take him in the prison bus. Let's go. Oh wow, they're right there. Maybe it's on a bus for no reason. Or not. Okay, that was weird. Not sure what's up with those vehicles. Go ahead and place him in the vehicle. Place him in the back. Let's see, hopefully he gets in by himself then. Get in, man. Is he not under arrest? Hold on, I might have to rearrest him. Shoot, I'm gonna have to let him go. I didn't rearrest him. What the heck? Maybe he glitched out. Let me see. He probably glitched out. Oh, never mind. Got him. Alright, there we go. We're gonna take him to the prison. What we're gonna do is take him to this one, though. Since I know this one would. Wait, no, that's not the one. Which one is it? Is that the one? Oh, this is the one, yeah. Wait, no. Shoot, I forgot. I think that's the. No, that's this one. Yeah, I'm tripping. This one. Yeah, we're gonna take him ourselves. First, you need to get out of here. Alright, gotta look broke for you before we go. Let me look in the inside. I never looked in the inside of this. Oh, wow, that's pretty cool. I can't really see him in the back, but. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and transfer him here ourselves since the transport could not get to our location. I wonder if this has multi. Hold on, let me see. I wanna see if this has different livery or not. Nope, doesn't. Alright, let's go ahead and transport this guy though. The officer, they could have helped me out in there, but no, they just sit there. It's gonna be a long ride, you guys. We got no tunes or nothing. Look, another officer who could have helped. You could have transported him too, man. Then I forgot what this call out was even for too. After we transport him, we're gonna end the video. Oh man. I'm glad they pulling over for me though. They know I have a prisoner. Oh, I thought somebody was trying to free him, I was gonna say. Oh, excuse me. I'm not sure what that pink dot is, but she just crashed. How you gonna beep at me, man? I got my lights on. Turn off my front lights, I don't need them. Wait for this light to turn green. Come on, light, come on, come on now. Come on now. Look at the tow truck. I might get a tow truck, but I don't know how to do that. I don't think they have tow truck callouts or option to be a tow truck. If they did, I would be a tow truck. I'd be a banging tow truck driver too. I want to do an army patrol, but every time I try to download an army vehicle, my game crashes, which sucks. My PC's not that great, so that's why I can't really handle that. Gonna just cut these people off because I got my lights on. Oh, that's what I forgot to do the whole time. Come on, really? What is wrong with that person? Like, the other junk? You're gonna cross the street too, huh? Alright, so let's go ahead and transport them into the prison cell. I didn't even let him finish opening the door, did I? Shoot. Shoot, how I take him out. And I'm stuck too. Shoot. I'm stuck. Oh, my kick stuck. No. Alright, so this when I usually get stuck, I just teleport far away. So I'm gonna do that. I don't know what I'm walking to, but okay. Alright, can I control him or not? Oh, there we go, finally. Shoot. And let's get him out. Okay. Okay, I gotta stop doing that because I got stuck. Shoot, let me just. I can't even comment personal. I'm stuck again, oh my gosh. I remind me to never do this again. I used this truck. Man, whatever. Seems I always get stuck. And I get stuck when I press the right D-pad too. This dude might be lucky. Oh, there you go, finally. He going to the. Wait, what? Oh, no. Dude, he's supposed to be on the race. What the heck? He undercover or something? Was he undercover? Bro, what the heck is this guy? Where is he going? Bro. Bro, what the heck? Hey, get in that jail cell. What you doing? Get in there. There you go. Oh, no. Get back here. Come on, dude. There you go. Yeah, he. You not, nah. I can't let this one go. Get in there. You sit in here and think about what you did. Alright, guys, well, that's gonna end this video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If not, then go ahead and comment down below why you didn't enjoy. But I'll catch you guys later.